I will not build a single bus for you criminals.
Well, you'll do as we say, Bailey. Or we're gonna have to pay you and your family a visit.
You leave them be.
Take deep breaths. They're gone.
But they're not for long. They'll hurt my kids.
There you are.
I don't know what I'm doing.
There you go. Tell me why you've got the blighters after you.
The city's been turned upside down since Hathaway Transport and the Milner Company went belly up. With no one to fill their shoes, the gangs made their move.
Well done, Jacob.
And as if they are the only omnibus builder in the city, they are demanding that I work for them.
Faster!
I know good men who want to form a united transport company. What is it they say in America? For the people, by the people? That is our intention for the London General Omnibus Company.
Here now.
But those thugs got hold of the deed to Hathaway Transport. We need it to begin our company.
Mr. Bailey, I am Miss Fry. Consider me an ally to your cause.
Slow down.
Ha!
If you want to live, don't make a sound.
Intruder! She's right there!
I sent Roth's men a message. You and your family are safe.
Oh, you are blooming brilliant. The founding members of the London General Omnibus Company. Good, moral men. All of them. We'll have buses rolling before you know it. Thank you, Miss Fry.
My pleasure.